In today's homework, I have given you the drawing of healthy food versus unhealthy food or junk food. So by this video, you can easily understand that how can you draw these drawings on your notebook. So let's see.